Place the iPad screen face down on a heating mat. Set the temperature to 80 degrees Celsius, and heat the iPad for 2 to 3 minutes. Use a metal pick to pry at the bottom edge of the iPad to create a gap between the digitizer and the frame. Insert the metal pick into the gap. Insert a thin opening pick in the gap and remove the metal pick. Apply some isopropyl alcohol to soften the adhesive. Slide the pick towards the bottom left corner of the iPad to separate the adhesive. Slide the pick along the left edge of the iPad. If the opening pick gets stuck, apply some isopropyl alcohol and continue sliding towards the top left corner. Slide the pick along the top edge of the iPad. If the pick gets stuck, apply some isopropyl alcohol and continue sliding towards the top right corner. Rotate the iPad and slide the pick along the right edge of the iPad. When you reach the bottom right corner, apply some isopropyl alcohol and slide the pick along the bottom edge of the iPad. Lift the left edge of the digitizer upwards and lean it against a stable surface for support. Use a Phillips screwdriver to remove the four screws securing the LCD. Grab the LCD with your fingers. Lift up the LCD and hold it with your hand to keep it upright. Use a Phillips screwdriver to remove the three screws securing the display cable bracket. Use a pair of tweezers to remove the display cable bracket. Use a spudger to disconnect the LCD cable and digitizer cables. Remove the LCD completely. Use a pair of tweezers to flip up the small, pinched locking flap on the home button cable. Pull the home button ribbon cable out of the ZIF connector. Remove the front panel assembly. Apply some isopropyl alcohol to soften the home button cable adhesive. Peel off the home button cable. Use a pair of tweezers to remove the home button bracket. Use your finger to push the home button through the front of the front panel. Remove the home button assembly. Use a pair of tweezers to remove the camera bracket. Use cotton wool dampened with isopropyl alcohol to wipe away the adhesive residue around the perimeter of the iPad. Take out wrapper screen digitizer for iPad 9. Place the home button into its slot. Align the home button cable while pressing the home button in place. Apply some adhesive around the area marked by the white square outline. Position the home button bracket. Press down gently on the bracket to bond it with the adhesive. Apply some adhesive around the camera hole. Align the camera bracket and press gently to secure it. Peel off the protection film covering the digitizer cables. Carefully slide the home button cable into the ZIF socket. Flip down the small, hinged locking flap on the connector. Connect the digitizer cables. Connect the LCD cable. Position the display cable bracket. Fasten the three screws. Gently put down the LCD into its recess. Fasten the four screws at the corners. Apply some isopropyl alcohol on the surface of the LCD. Wipe gently with a microfiber cloth. Use a pair of tweezers to peel off the release liners of the TASA tapes. Hold the digitizer out of the way as you remove the final piece of release liner. Remove the protection film from the back of the digitizer. Place the digitizer onto the iPad frame, aligning it with the edges. Apply gentle pressure around the edges. Secure the iPad with screen pressing clamps, ensuring proper alignment. After 10 minutes, release the fixture and check for proper bonding. Verify the touch function is working properly. Thank you for watching.